We give you glory and we give you praise. We magnify your holy name. We lift you up, Yahweh. We lift you up. We lift you up, Jireh. We exalt your holy name, Adonai, Elohim, the great I am. We exalt, we exalt, we exalt your holy name. Rebo socorro lo boshi a caralabansi e terele beste. Corro lo boshi kerelabosi e relabasi e keraboste kerantia. We cry out to your heavenly, 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 heavenly throne room. We cry out to the name that is above all names. We cry out to the great I am. We cry out to a mighty warrior, the God who is a God of all nations, the God who is a God above all gods, King of kings and Lord of lords. We magnify your holy name. We glorify your holy name. We give you honor and praise and we lift you up. Rebo sheke rabori elabo seke rechte koronti arelabasi. Kere lebe sheke rosti arelabo sheke robo seke rolobosia. Enter into this place, Heavenly Father, as we enter your courts with praise, as we enter your throne room, as we enter your gates, as we enter and intercede on behalf of a nation of who is under devastation at this moment. We worship you, we worship you, we worship you. We magnify your holy name, we glorify your holy name. We glorify you for who you are, mighty God. We pray that your will be done, mighty God. We pray, Heavenly Father, that no man will be seen but you, the one true living God. I pray this afternoon and intercede for what is happening in Turkey with all the devastation, mighty God. I pray, Father, that you will send your angels out there, Father God. Send your angels to those who are working overtime to save the lives of many, Father God, who is affected and who is trapped under those rubble in Turkey, Father. I pray that you send your holy angels to minister to this nation, to draw nearer to you, God. Let there be a turnaround in their faith. Let their faith be touched. Let their hearts be touched, Father God. Your arm is not too short and your hand is outstretched, Father God, towards them. Let them get to a place of repentance as you bestow your mercy upon them, Heavenly Father. These are the times of sorrows, Father God, the beginning of the end, mighty God, the birth pains that you have prophesied in your word, Father God, that is taking place, Heavenly Father. We pray, mighty God, for mercy, Abba Father. I pray that you will showcase your glory and manifest your almighty power and your grace, Father God, during this time. Be there for those who don't know how to cry out at this moment, who don't know how to cry out for themselves, Heavenly Father. Use us to be a voice for them, mighty God. Use us to speak and to minister on behalf of them, to cry out, Father God, on behalf of them, Father, as we ask you to do what needs to be done in this moment and in the hearts of a nation, Heavenly Father, that is facing devastation, tremendous devastation, Father God. Your word teaches us that creation is growing, is groaning in Romans 8 verse 22 to 30, Father God. Incline your ear to us, Holy Father, right now and hear our cry, for we know that the whole creation is groaneth and is travaileth in pain, Father God, but not just the creation, even us, Father God. We cry out to you, mighty God, that you will save those who trust in you, who trust in God, who trust in El Shaddai, who trust in Yahweh, who trust in the creator of heaven and earth, the one who speaks to the storms, the one who speaks to nature, the one who speaks to the winds in the four corners of the earth. Hear them as they cry out to you, Father God. Forgive us our sins, Heavenly Father, sins that is known and unknown, mighty God. Through our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ, who is our refuge, who is our stronghold, who is our strong tower. It is only by the blood of Jesus and by his righteousness that we are set free and that we can come to you boldly, that we can come to you boldly, Father God. We welcome your sanctification this moment, Father God, to go forth. and to minister, Heavenly Father. Let your angels go and minister. Let your angels ascend. Let your angels descend, as we've seen in the Bible when Jacob experienced, mighty God, the angels descending throughout earth and minister, Heavenly Father. Minister to their hearts. Let them see visions. Let them see let them receive visitations from you, mighty God. As we are moved with compassion for those, Lord, who have been exposed to these natural disasters, we ask, Father God, that your angels will just minister to them. Those who are still buried under rubble and under dust and under debris, mighty God, that you will minister to their hearts, that you will show up, Father God, to them in visions, Heavenly Father, as you visit them to show them that you are the Almighty God. You are the Almighty God, and there is no other God like you. Reboshie karabaste kera. Minister to those, Father God, whom you have ordained to be witnesses of your grace and your salvation throughout the nations, Heavenly Father. Help them to repent and help to get them to a safe place in you, mighty God. I pray, Heavenly Father, let your kingdom come and let your will be done in the name of your Son, Jesus Christ, in the name of your Son, Yeshua, in the name of your Son, Yeshua, and with the help of the Holy Spirit, Ruach, as your presence will be felt in that place, as your presence will be felt in that place. Hallelujah, Reboshia, Korobosia, Kerabia, Korobosia, Relabashia, Kerabastia, Tinkorobosia, Kerebese, Keroshia, Relabashia, Korobosia, Kerebes, Tikerechtia, Korobosia, Reba. Hallelujah, Amen.